that the Chakraborty-Lang family won the game and they are ready to win?
$10!
All right, Sarojini is off stage where she can't see or hear your answers. I'll ask you 5 questions in 20 seconds. Try to give me the most popular answer. Can't think of something, say pass, and I'll come back to it if there's time. If you get 200 points, you will win $10,000. Okay. Are you ready?
So ready.
All right, 20 seconds on the clock, please. Clock will start after I finish reading the first question. Good luck. On average, how many courses are served at a fancy dinner?
3.
Name a symbol you see on a slot machine.
Pass.
Name a type of food that is high in carbs.
Bread.
Name a color sprinkles come in.
Pink.
Name a size of bed.
King.
Name a symbol you see on a slot machine.
Insert.
Turn around. All right, on average, how many courses are served at a fancy dinner? You said 3. Survey said?
Be there.
Nice. Name a symbol you see on a slot machine. You said?
Insert.
Insert. Survey said?
Okay.
Name a type of food that is high in carbs. You said? Bread. Survey said? Whoa! That is really good. Name a color sprinkles come in. You said?
Pink.
Pink. Survey said? Nice. Name the size of bed. You said? King hey. Bed. Survey said? Whoa! Good job. Go on back there. All right. Come on out, Sarojini. All right. Come right over here. Akanksha, you got 122 points. Amazing job. You need 78 points for $10,000. It's a little tougher this round, so you get 25 seconds. Are you ready? All right, good luck. Here we go. Let's remind everyone of Akanksha's answers. 25 seconds on the clock. Clock will start after I finish reading the first question. Good luck.
Thank you.
On average, how many courses are served at a fancy dinner?
5.
Name a symbol you see on a slot machine.
Coins.
Name a type of food that is high in carbs.
Bread.
Try again.
Roti.
Name a color sprinkles come in.
Pink.
Try again.
Yellow.
Name a size of bed.
Queen.
Turn around. Yes. Really good, really good.
Yes.
On average, how many courses are served at a fancy dinner? You said 5. Survey said? Number one answer. 5 was the number one answer. Name a symbol you see on a slot machine. You said? Coins. Survey said? Dollar signs. Dollar signs. Name a type of food that is high in carbs. You said? Roti. Survey said? Bread. Number one answer. Name a color sprinkles come in. You said? Yellow. Survey said? Pink. Pink, number one answer. Name a size of bed. You said queen. If 38 people said queen, you got $10,000. What would you do with $10,000?
Oh, we'll all go on a trip and watch birds, Gerry.
Oh, wow. I wish I could go on that, but I'm not going to be available that day. I don't know anything about birds. I'd be lost. Oh. 38 people, survey said, for $10,000. Come on, 38. Queen bed, number one answer. If you like that one and you want to see more Family Feud Canada videos, check these ones out.